Hey guys, Cloud here, and welcome to another war game. I swear it's actually it's not by coincidence. It's because I've already played one, so I just thought, why not do another? Anyone have any reasons? Alright, then let's play. So this game is actually drastically different than the last one. This one is more like Battlefield. And as you can see, that's third person and first person. I personally prefer third person in my Roblox shooters. But hey, that's my preference. Especially when you can go and get in a vehicle, which has all the controls right on the left. So yay, I don't have to explain anything. Well, I didn't explain it last time either. And I just realized, this is only the second time I've done the intro, making it a new record. Yes, I have to redo my intros a lot. I'll just hopefully get slightly better commentary. Ooh, crap. Okay. Yeah, the game's also a little bit glitchy. Wait, that's my helicopter. Where's the map? This is a very bad start. Hello? Anyone there? Definitely won't have seen this one coming. Dang it. Anyways, this is basically a game where you get in a lot of vehicles and you basically blow people up. You also get a Person of the Year award. Wow, that's quite the way to explain it. Don't know. I have no idea what that sound was. Why did I make that sound? That was actually angry. No idea what this is. Did they change the vehicles out? I don't remember ever seeing one of these. I don't have a gunner. Gunner are for people who decide to invite other people into their video. Oh, I'm using that totally crap mouse steering. Why would you ever want that? Oh, I forgot I don't have the full auto upgrade. Yes, you get upgrades to your weapons. You can see it on the right. Oh, crap. Thank you for freeing me. I will proceed to show my thanks with a missile. Anyways, just basically you take bases. Kind of like Flare Domination, the last war game I played. And probably not the last one I'll end up playing. As in, like... Well, it's basically... Eh. I don't know why I keep going, eh. It sounds kind of weird. Oh wow, what a trick shot. Through the single hole in the roof? Dang. Well, I guess if you can zoom out this far, it's probably not too hard, because you can just click wherever you want to shoot. Which makes grenade throwing a lot easier! You also do this one. I'll just stay in here and keep shooting missiles. Actually, it's shooting missiles. I'm shooting a rocket. Poorly. Wow! I forgot that my your camera clips through the ground. Yeah, clearly not close enough. Heck yeah! Got him! Yep, we're gonna win this game. What? Driving a red car? No, you liars. I think I need to get a new vehicle. There's a gaping hole in my ride. That is not Hot Wheels. Whoa. Oh, I forgot my controls are backwards. This is what happens when you decide to drive backwards. Crap, I can't sit around. I might throw a grenade in my hatch. Well, that's not a hatch, that's a giant gaping hole in my vehicle. I don't think this will meet the, any quality standards of anything. Crap! Also, inside buildings, I forgot to mention this, but if you should, let's say, find out where where they're coming from, you'll be able to actually shoot out of there and betray your teammates. Actually, I should be able to get the long-range missile launcher. Actually, I bought the premium. Hope it has better range. Why does this guy get dynamite at our own base? No, 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 don't be doing that. Also, the points up there are used as currency. I forgot to mention that part. Dad, the bomb is your scoreboard, and wow, I just realized how much less evolved this game is. I'll be playing probably maybe two rounds, actually, if there's only 10 minutes left. Actually, how late in the recording am I? 7 minutes, about. Well, probably actually is a little bit over 7 minutes for everyone else, because I don't actually have the intro, like, record. I actually just use Windows Movie Maker. I don't exactly have a very high budget, either, by the way. Actually, this thing looks like it might be pretty fast. I should probably use this to do some rocket traveling. Yeah, no weapon. So as you can see, you have to capture Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie. I think I mentioned that already, but still. Just in case I didn't. And it's basically like Battlefront. And if you don't know what Battlefront is, I mean the older Battlefronts, not the new Battlefront. Actually, I don't know if they have that mode. Well, actually, they don't have it quite like the older ones did. Those were the good old days. Back when you had subpar graphics. Actually, they were top of the line at the time. I need to grab that crate. Well, that's interesting. Ooh, crap! Holy heck, I get some recoil on that. Wait, what? 50 cal through the bottom of the vehicle? Dang, that's some impressive weapons. I hope I can get one of those. I guess we probably have the advantage because I'm an OBC. Which sounds kind of like what would happen if you kept saying obese repeatedly. And then eventually it would probably sound like OBC. I think. Wait, that didn't kill them? They took a direct missile? Oh crap. Should be too hard to outmaneuver this guy. Oh crap, that's the wrong button! I'm a flying duck! I should be able to take that guy out. No! Well, here's the issue with this game. If you're using a helicopter, you're gonna either need premium ammo, which will make it alright, or what you'll really be wanting is one of these. The tank. For those who don't know the ancient art, a tank is a vehicle that is used to blow crap up like a total boss. And apparently also sound kinda Japanese. I don't think tanks are tanks Japanese? Well, actually, if they're made in America, they definitely would not be Japanese. I mean, like, the origins. Wait, can I make this look totally ridiculous? Yep. Now it looks like I have a communication radio. I have no idea what that was supposed to be. What was that supposed to be? I just need to get the control to. Oh yeah, now I remember what that does. Now, I just thought. I wonder, do you actually see like my crosshair on the screen, and or do you see that along with my mouse? Because, oh, you know, if you do, I definitely do not see a mouse there. I just see an awesome looking crosshair. That's really not all that awesome, actually. It's kind of just boring. What sucks is the rocket can only travel so far. And tanks can only point so far up. Holy heck, that's taking long. Rockets. Hope I have enough. I have a lot of money, I just realized. Yeah, dynamite. And rock. Automatic fire. That is amazing. Yes, I do have that selected. How do you get away from this mountain? Or where you get up higher on it? Oh, this is interesting. I'm fighting on two fronts at once. Holy heck! Oh crap, I was laughing too hard. We taking this punk down. What the heck? Oh, there was a hole in the side of my tank. Yeah, that's it. I'm getting the airplane. That doesn't exist. Whoops. Sorry, I just lied. There's no airplane. I'll just go with the second best thing. Why is there a second crosshair if it's only using a circle crosshair? Is anyone in that? Oh, thank you for alerting myself, or me, to your presence. I realize I need to close the doors. Yeah, that rocket launcher's a bit derpy. But do unto others as they will do unto you. That's what I think no one ever said ever. Did anyone ever say that? Actually, that sounds kind of like a Bible verse messed up. That's where I know my Bible. Actually, really, I didn't know he was a... What is this? You know, anyone can just... Yeah, crawl in. Or use the big doorway here! Who built that?! Who built that? That's terrible. It's a big bear. It's literally a cover for anyone who comes up to the place. Why'd I close that, actually? Ooh, okay, that's bad. Crap! What? Whoa, what? What just happened there? I was mashing the clicky button. Clicky button. And he did not die, and he didn't fire a rocket, but apparently he fired a rocket. That was interesting. You know what? That's it. Just to try and show off some of the other things. You can also get these things, which have artillery attached, which is really only useful if you're trying to set up a base somewhere, which is good for getting a lot of kills or knockouts. Seriously, why is it a knockout? I don't think getting hit with a rocket will knock you out. I think you'll do a little more than that. But if you press R, ta-da, it's gone. No, I should have actually kept an AA gun because I don't think I have anything against them. Actually, I should have kept that howitzer. I don't have anything to fight tanks other than it. Either way, I'm taking Bravo. I don't know why I said like that. I guess because it sounds cool. Wait, Red wins? We have control over the map. And we ran out of time while doing that. Dang it. Ritualistic suicide. Crap, I didn't get to throw my grenade off. Or hold it off. Holy heck, I have 1,000 points up there. I just tapped my screen. Apparently, I thought I got a touch screen. Now I'm rank 3. That means I have access to all the gear and I have a statistical boost. Oh, good, they let me go. Wait, aren't the trucks over? Yeah, they are. Who decided to spawn in a truck? I want to take a look. If you notice. There we go, that guy. I don't have this on. What's this? What is this? This must be a new addition. It's got two guns that only one of them I can use. It looks kind of like a Lego figure, the actual blaster itself. I just think I got one of those. It's a Lego figure that looks like that, except it's actually a blaster, not a figure. This looks like a very, very boring tank. Let's see how much it can tank. Yes, I just made that pun. I should really stop making puns. As you can see, there's still a half hour left, so... Sure, why not? I'll go for a marathon. or until the game probably breaks. Not because it actually breaks, but more so because like everyone else leaves. Or just becomes boring. Again, now that I think of it, I always seem to have a very bored sound in my voice. Whoa! Ooh, I never thought. What if I did the classic? No, wrong way. Why is it... The controls are inverted all of a sudden. What? Suddenly I'm pressing S to move forward. And the issue is now it keeps inverting my camera backwards, thinking I'm actually moving backwards. Thanks for the glamour shot, don't need it. That was a very great throw. Dang it, that guy stole my kill. I'm gonna take it out on this punk. Oh. I was facing my thing the wrong way. Oopsies. I forgot it's a 360 degree cannon, okay? I thought the short end went in the back. Like in Halo. What? No, my kill! I think I got it. Well, you can tell me, do my points jump up? Actually, I don't think you can tell me. I don't think you have time travel abilities. If you do, you're welcome to come visit and maybe think I can borrow the time machine. Please. Wow. Okay, they're all just flipping out. Hey, don't flip out. I just gotta cross that line. Well, that was a crap throw. Oh no. Oh, it just slowly kills you. Wow. So, that's good technique, actually. I should remember that the next time we're getting spawn killed because the systems are totally crap. Hey, it's kill or be killed. I think it'd be very boring to watch me just get killed over and over and over again. And if you're like, yeah, that sounds like it'd be fun, then why? That's mean. Come on, take off. Up. Yeah. Up. Oh crap, that was the wrong button. Destroy the evidence. Or just keep flying. You know, I should actually probably try some of the other vehicles I've never used once. Maybe they're good. Holy heck! Just stop moving. Yep. Oh, that guy out of the sky. Ooh, I guess I put more further into the sky. Whoops. Same thing. Ooh, would be nice to have that ammo. Wow, my aim sucks. Damn. I like how I just randomly started like spiking my hair up for that. Good reasons. Actually, no, I need to stop using that. Let's try some of the other vehicles. Look, this thing! What is this? Does it have a gun on it? What kind of tank would have this tiny of a gun? Oh, it's got anti-aircraft. Never mind, I guess it is actually pretty good. I think. So this is called the AFV. What's that mean? All... four vehicles? What does an AFV mean? Hold up, be right back. Alright, so apparently it's... I got a list of different AFVs. There's America's Funniest Home Videos. Don't think it's that one. Armored Fighting Vehicle. Probably that one. There's also Alternative Fuel Vehicle. Angel Flight for Veterans. Fair Victoria? What's that even mean? And again, America's Funniest Home Videos. Yep. I'm driving, obviously, it has to be an America's Funniest Home Videos mobile. That seems actually pretty efficient at disassembling helicopters. Slowly. There we go. Nothing like a lag spike, gee. There we go, finally I'm firing again. What the heck am I doing? I'm supposed to be going to take over that base. That's my orders from myself. Here we go. Wow, single double of armor. Where did it go? Oh, I think it was one of those cheap little tower things. Dang it. Oh, you know what time it is. Time to go to the shop, actually. Repair tool seems useful. Fire gun seems completely useless. Like, that would mean you'd actually have to, you know, work with your teammates. I'm all for it. I know my team wouldn't be. They never seem to be. How's the recording going? Wow. About 3 gigabytes right now. Wow, that was smart. Looks like we have... What? Is there some sort of building competition going on here? No, they will not be winning this game. Oh crap! Wow! That was easy. So here's one neat thing. See? I can now repair. I'm over the effective range for now. Well, holy heck. Crap. Ah, machine gunner. I have outsmarted you. Like, come on. Machine guns are like the worst weapon ever. Crap. I'm out of ammo. Thanks, for Gondor! Actually, wait. No! Crap, out of grenades, too. If I can take him out. Actually, if I can even just get close enough, I can grab some ammo off him. Do I even have any teammates in it, I think of it? Crap, I have no ammo. Ooh. His old wheels. Dang it! All that!
Oh, wow.
That went. Whoa, what the heck? There we go. That was interesting. But it's time now. To see if my team knows how to fly. So if anyone doesn't know what premium body armor is, it's like the best thing ever. Get in! Or just fly away. I'm cool with that. I'm chill. I don't know why I said chill like that. I don't know why I'm suddenly silent. Probably because the ride's so boring. Oh crap. Oh wait, I just realized. Crap! I just did that. What's E do? You like that random guy that I'm taking my anger out on? Why? Because I'm a sergeant in the... Oh, no, actually, apparently now instead of being OBC, you're just now sergeant. Which sucks, because I kind of like the OBC emblems. Well, all the BC emblems. They felt interesting. Unique. Now you're just a sergeant. Crap, I need to keep an eye on that thing. Oh, it's powdered by a guest. Wow, you actually hit me. Dang it, I'm not used to selling out the repairs behind the rifle. It's the most wonderful time to randomly sing a Christmas carol. Actually, you know, I like this better. Dang, this video's gotta go on for almost an hour in total. Holy. Wow, I just realized. An hour. That's actually quite a while. Well. Randomly, a satisfaction quiz on Windows 10. No, I'm not running Windows 10, I'm running Windows 8. And some of the person stopped flying. Here, I'll show you how a person flies. You coward! Stand and deliver! Also, apparently I'm a highwayman. Seriously, if you ever play Roblox, make sure you never are a guest. Guests suck. Really? He's gonna try and use artillery? Oh crap! No, he suddenly got brain. The cannon! Actually, wait. I don't know why I suddenly started whistling music. Now I'm going to charge after him. Why did he leave the vehicle? I got one rocket left. Make it count! Wow, look at all those pretty colors of blue and red. Oh crap, look at me being out of ammo. What? My grenade killed. Well, I guess I did have like zero health left. Hang on a sec. Be right back. Apparently, I'm being pestered to do some sort of quiz on my other PC. There we go, now I'm done doing a little quiz. It's time to. Holy heck, I just realized actually our team might lose. Both have full teams, so no disadvantage to either team in that regard. Oh, we're taking that one, so... Actually, wait, Honor just... Whoa. This still works. Oh, wow. Oh, no, not this again. So, apparently, I think now you all understand why I'm called Cloud, even though this is more Sky, except I'd be like Sky as Minecraft, except I'm more like Sky as Roblox, because I'm doing a lot of Roblox lately. Oh, cool, I just noticed my head goes up and down. I just fell through. Yeah, I guess the game is a little bit glitchy. I don't think I mentioned that part. You know, since there's only 3 minutes left, I might as well figure out what this is. Time for the America's Funniest Home Videos. Roll out! Then apparently Optimus Prime showed up. Actually, why can't I get an Optimus Prime? That thing would be sweet, and it would probably be a lot stronger than most of these things. Now, before someone inevitably comes and says, oh, in Real Wars they don't have Transformers. Them gotta go and say, in Real Wars, people aren't literally squares. And they also don't have Optimus Prime, so they might want to at least get that much. Well, I just noticed, Roblox seems to keep consistently around the 20s whenever I record. Which is a lot different, because prior to recording, this was actually running at a nice, smooth 60 frames per second. Thanks. You're all a bunch of jerks. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna lose this one. It's the most I need to stop bringing out the random Christmas carols time of the year. Heck yeah. Oh wow, I just kinda absolutely ran over that guy. What is that guy? Yeah, I'm sure your crate's more important than the life of me. Gee, I feel well respected around here. Holy heck, they have like all the points. Too bad it's only per minute. Retreat now. We need a card. Crap. Quick, get to the AA guns. Crap, this is the howitzer. I think I can actually. Great, now if I just. Yeah, hop on. That was some good placement. Why are you making two artilleries? And I got text. And that's game. Sorry. I don't just accept random prep requests. Mind, if anyone wants me, this video wants me, a friend, you're welcome to it. So my endpoints don't really matter. Ah, darn, I was gonna try and commit suicide again. I'll just see you all later. You know, I decided that after I realized the outro actually sucked, I'd just go and re-record it. And besides, I'll probably just, you know, why don't I just keep doing this for now and I think of it. So there, you'll get to see my desktop every single time I ever record a video at the end. So anyways, this has been Cloud, and thank you all for watching. And, bye. What's this button do, actually? Wait, there's a drawing mode? Oh, this is actually active, so I can just... Oh, that's neat. You're not gonna leave anytime. I'm just piddling around with this stuff. Whoa. Holy heck. Maybe I should actually try using some of these things. Actually, you know, it seems to be better video editing than my actual video editor. Oops, crap. I'll stop playing red. So, goodbye.